Gallagher, a long wrist shot that is blocked right in front and kicked aside by Bukestad. Simon makes one little move and then starts up the left. Dominic Simon in there trying to take a shot. Did not get one, but he has drawn a penalty. So with an early goal on the board, Pittsburgh now has an early power play to work with.
Well, two things that are heading toward each other. I mean, usually either you're going to miss it or you're going to take a penalty. And Domi comes over the boards. He gets in a compromising position, and he starts to run straight at his player right there. And he gets kind of beat. Simon beats him, and then it's up to the back-checking player, and that's Petry. And he gets a little on the inside and pulls him down, and the Montreal Canadiens will head to the penalty box. And the best power play on the road will go to work.
He hustles in after it, lugs it into the corner, spins it back to Crosby. Malkin with some room, wise, and shoots, scores! Evgeni Malkin fires one home, and how about this start for the Penguins?
Since his stick-swinging incident, Evgeni Malkin has come back with a real purpose. He was suspended, he took his suspension. In the six games, seven since he's been back, you know, six goals, three assists, and this one here is a checkup. It's going to come across from Crosby, who's going to get his second point, and then he almost lays off the slap shot. It's almost like he was going to really rip it, and then he goes, oh, I'm going to look for a little pass off to the side here, off of Hornquist, and I'm not sure if it goes off him or not. But at the end of the day, it was more of a shot, I think, deflection pass than anything, and it fooled Carey Price. And the Penguins are off to a very good start here at the Bell Center. Not even 5 minutes into this thing, they have a 2-0 lead.